Yes. Yes.
Track temp is 45. The air temp is 26 Celsius. 12 minutes. You've not got much time to sort this out. All right, Jules, be ready. Go!
What are you doing? Oh my God. He's all over him. Hopefully I can overtake him.
Seventh position.
My God. What's going on here?
Okay, Jules, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
Maniacs, all of these absolute maniacs. That's another one off.
The leader has just done a 118.0. P4, that was a 120.9. Sector 1 is 2.2. Off the pace.
Quite a fun little car. Just got to try and keep it on track now. And hopefully not crash.
From the guy behind, the gap's now 11 seconds.
11 seconds. Hey, what bad racing this is.
That's a new fastest lap for Chapman, 117.7. Sectors 1 and 3 are 0.3 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.4 off the pace. The gap in front is now 6.2.
I hate this bend, this corner. I always feel like I'm gonna lose.
Yellow flag, caution.
Back.
Another one off.
P3, your lap time was at 118.0. That's your quickest lap in this session. Jules, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel.
Thanks, Jim. Don't go around that property, Dave will moan.
That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here.
Gotta get some eye rating back at you, haven't I? I hope. I'm hoping so. What do you reckon, Jim? You've always got something to say.
Guy ahead's lap time is 117.1.
It's quicker than me.
That lap was 118.0.
Just braked a bit too early there. Never mind.
Gap in front has increased. It's now about 7.7.
I like this track and I quite like this car.
The leader has just done a 117.2. P3.
I'm leaning. Oh, a slidey slidey.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Well, hopefully I can get round and get done in these 2 minutes.
Okay, Jules, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. That was 118.4. Sector 2 is 0.9. Off the pace.
Hey, podium. That would be nice. And it's Easter Sunday. Better than an egg.
Yellow flag. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Yellow flag. Nice one, Jules. Great drive. That's a podium.
Yes. Yes. What did I get? Third. Very good, Jules. I nearly took him out. Okay. That's got to be worth some iRacing.